if you really look at the market as a whole, as far as cannabis, it's, I would be surprised if at this point in time we've realized 10% of the market.
If you work with a bunch of different companies, there's always a handoff.
With Prospion, the idea behind it was to be the single source supplier for that. So you don't have to go through those handoffs.
So we are there to help them as people become more experienced. So they may not have the expertise in the greenhouse side as well as the processing side. And having the best possible basis for a business plan requires the right partner and someone who's been through it before. And that's what we have.